So you're here with Jessica. As a date? Or bodyguard?
Why? Do you have an assassination planned?
I know she didn't.
Interesting guess. But wrong.
She had a motive.
Yeah. He raped her. So?
So he deserved to die.
No, I'd rather nobody died. Two people did. The case is closed. Why not leave it there?
Why didn't you? You're the one who found me, remember?
Excuse me?
Yep.
Get two sparkling, please.
You got it.
I have enough to prove it. And you can't stop me.
I can't. I know that.
Doesn't that make you afraid? Bonnie, why'd you do it? Why'd you cover for them? You weren't even a part of it.
I was, though. And I'll tell you this. I came to this town, and I got to know all of them, and they were fucked up, and messy, and human. And I loved them right away. And there may come a time for you where you have to make a decision about whatever information you do have, and there will be no perfect answer. I promise you. I'm certainly not telling you what to do. All I can tell you is that I did what I did out of love.